Clements. Our class is presenting a poem of the first Thanksgiving, a celebration that took place over 300 years ago. We hope you enjoy the program prepared for you. Let's begin.
The pilgrims want to find a new place to live and be free from the King of England and choose their own church.
The pilgrims set sail on the Mayflower from England for the New World in September 1620. It was a long and hard trip.
Passengers on the ship. 65 days was a very long trip. 'Twas November 11th when there was a shout.
Land ho! We made it! A voice yelled out.
Men went to find a safe place for the group to live. It took a few weeks until they found Plymouth Harbor.
It had fresh water, forest, and open land for building.
The water in the bay was deep enough for ships. On December the 16th, they sailed into Plymouth Harbor.
The very first winter was cold and was gray. The pilgrims worked hard in the new land each day.
People got sick and some even died. Still others continued to work side by side.
People were happy to see the signs of spring, warm sunshine, birds, and budding plants. In March, an Indian chief came to visit the pilgrims.
To be friends and to live in peace, an Indian named Squanto stayed to live with the pilgrims.
To the pilgrims, Squanto was a teacher and friend. He helped them from sunrise until each day's end.
He told them to plant corn and rows, long and narrow, then he taught them to hunt with a bow and arrow. The pilgrims worked hard in the first year in America. There was enough food for everyone.
People were happy about their lives in the new land. Windy leaves once again turned gold in the sun. Well, enough food was stored up for the winter.
The pilgrims felt joy. They wanted to share. They wanted their Indian friends to be there.
The governor of the pilgrims invited the Indians to join in a feast. 91 Indians joined the pilgrims in the Feast of Thanksgiving.
Indians came dressed in animal skins for the feast. They were geared to cook their open fires at the feast.
There were tables piled high with fish and with meat, vegetables, fruits,
and good things to eat.
Did you know a wild turkey can fly up to 55 miles per hour? And the largest turkey can weigh up to 50 pounds.
We will go, a hunting we will go. I
front of the turkey's neck and call its waddle. The first Thanksgiving.
On November 20, 1620, people on the ship spotted land. The ship was called the Mayflower. The people came to be called the Pilgrims.
The word pilgrim means one who journeys to a foreign land.
Millions of immigrants followed them to this country in the later years.
Immigrants left Europe looking for freedom.
The pilgrims sailed stormy seas for 66 days. They were hoping to reach Virginia.
Instead, they landed in what is now Massachusetts. The pilgrims decided to stay.
Others told us how to worship in Europe, but here we shall be free to live, work, and pray as we like.
The 102 pilgrims landed in Massachusetts during the coldest season of the year.
Two babies were born on their journey.
Aboard
the Mayflower.
It was much colder in America than Europe.
Many of the pilgrims were sick and weak. Many were hungry and cold.
Only 52 of the pilgrims survived during the first winter.
Pilgrims need to learn new skills.
The seeds they have brought from Europe do not grow well in the soil.
Pilgrims found corn buried on the sand of Cape Cod. The corn had been stored by the Native Americans.
Teach us how to live in this strange new land.
One day, a group of Native people, the Wampanoag, came to visit the pilgrims. While the Native men spoke English very well. His name was Squanto. Squanto lived in England for many years.
I can show you how to live here. If you know where to look, there is much to eat. There are many plants that grow well in the soil. showed the pilgrims how to grow corn, pumpkins, and beans.
He put fish in the ground with the seeds. The fish would help the seeds grow better. Squanto showed the pilgrims how to find clams and eels in the rivers.
Squanto, he also showed them how to hunt for deer and turkey. He also showed them how to make maple syrup.
Squanto showed the pilgrim children where to find nuts and berries.
Decided to celebrate the first harvest with their new friends. They were thankful for many things.
On October 1621, about 90 native people came to Plymouth Plantation for the feast.
The feast continued for 3 days. It was the first Thanksgiving.
Turkey, goose, venison, and duck.
They ate corn, protein, but no protein.
Washington celebrated Thanksgiving with his soldiers during the Revolutionary War in 1777.
In 1863, Abraham Lincoln made Thanksgiving a national holiday.
With relatives who came to America hundreds of years ago celebrate Thanksgiving.
Families that had only lived in America for only a few weeks or months celebrated too.
Did you know Americans eat over 75 million turkeys each year? Most of them at Thanksgiving time.
Did you know a male turkey is called a tom? A female is called a hen?
And young turkeys all are poults.
Today.